some of our members started to say, Trump's not worth it, the president's not worth it. The question is whether the Constitution is worth it.
I know one thing really well, which is about the Constitution and the rule of law in American democracy. It's like everybody knows one thing, and my turn came up.
I did not know whether I would be able to do anything again of meaning or substance in my life.
Voltaire said, anyone who can make you believe absurdities can make you commit atrocities.
Democracy is fragile. And at this hour, my friends, democracy has prevailed.
Tommy was a person who loved the world and he loved democracy. I feel like I honor him by doing the work that he'd be proud of.
Thank you, sir. Now is our moment to make it happen.
We're not unified by being one ethnicity or one religion. We're unified by one constitution.